In 1945, led by Elizabeth Peratrovich, Alaska passed an anti-discrimination law. February 16th is Elizabeth Peratrovich Day, and I am spending part of this February 16th painting a portrait of Elizabeth Peratrovich on a dollar coin.
Thank you.
Thank you for celebrating Elizabeth Peratrovich Day with me. Thank you for watching, and thank you for your valor.